Taken Dolls, it's me, Ken.
That's my best friend.
Today is very interesting. Basically, I've been going to school, work, and home. Okay, yes, I'm missing two nouns. And what about it? That's not the point though. I've been going to school, like I said, y'all heard it. So basically, I've been on house arrest, dang near. Not for real. It's just my parents, like, I have been like basically refusing to clean my room, well, avoiding to clean my room for the past like month or so. And I know you're probably like, Kenni, but I just seen your videos and they were clean. No, I shoved it, okay? I cheated. I shoved it under my bed. I mean, I put it in my drawers just to make my background look clean for you guys. If I have, well, I filmed one a couple recently in my room. But anyways, basically, this is not a joke. Like, this is actually like how my room has been looking. And or else, like, if you've seen it clean, like I said, I just shoved it somewhere. But, like, this is genuinely just how it is. Like, and I know some of y'all can vouch for me because literally, like, I will literally look for an outfit and I'm like, no. Oh, look at my shoes. Ooh, my closet should be another one, like another separate video, because that's another story that I'm not going to dig into, because that's literally too much. I have to do laundry. I have to wipe down my dressers, spray my mirrors, my body mirror. I have to throw away so much stuff, and I have to get rid of duffel bags that's just laying around, clothes that I need to hang up, clothes that I need to put in the dry cleaners, clothes that I just need to give to my cousins or something. Like, I have so much stuff that's just so unnecessary, and I feel like us girls just like to keep it just because we think we're gonna use it, but we know we're not gonna use it. And it makes me so mad, because I'd be like, Kenni, you're not gonna use that, like, throw it away. I also need to vacuum, because my room, my carpet, well, my room is disgusting too, but my carpet is like, it's not that bad to where, like, oh, I got mud, strikes in here. Like, no. It's just, like, some stuff that just irks me. Like, every day I see it, I'm like, ah, I'll get it later. You know what I'm saying? So, do we even have a vacuum? I think we gave it to my grandma. I don't know. So, we might just sweep and do it old school, because, well, that's not really old school. Oh, my God. Oh, my gosh. Okay, done. We're gonna sweep, okay? Because I'm pretty sure that we gave our, well, we let our grandma loan it or something. I don't know. Let's just get into today's video, because I'm ready to get this room clean. And if you have a clean room, then you feel good. You know what I'm saying? Like, you wake up like, and you just feel good. I don't know. So that's basically what we're gonna be doing, because I need to feel good. Like, if you have a good space, then you're gonna have a good day, and then you're gonna feel good, then you're gonna look good, and then it just goes much smoother when your room is clean. And I know that y'all know that feeling, because I get that feeling when I clean my room every 3 months. So let's get into the video. And no, I'm not gonna leave my ring light over there just so I can carry this around and give me some more light. Are you crazy? Ain't she messy? Okay, guys, I'm gonna give y'all a tour. Close your eyes, okay? Okay, so here it is. This is like by where I normally film or whatever. And there's some clothes back in the crevices over there. There's my Crocs. Make a wish. Okay. And then this, I don't know what that is. That's my camera box and some poise pads. Boys, y'all want some. And then here's a couple backpacks. Here's like my disgusting TV fan. Look at all the freaking dust. And then this is a real, oh, there's some razors there. Some weird, bro, look at this. This is the cutest view. This is my bed. It's very, look, hey, this is, oh, my owl. Okay, so this is like my bed. Yeah, I don't do much of this. It's where I watch all my videos and crap. Hey, there's my shadow. And then there's some change, an old Sonic drink. That's still from Christmas. That's my brother's axe stuff. I don't know why that's in here. A couple dance trophies. A Christmas tree. Bro, this is freaking reindeer food that's been in here for forever. That is literally disgusting. That's my friend Loho's chain. I still forgot to bring that back to her. It's been like a month now. So yeah, that's my window. Whatever. Hey, Marilyn. And then this is just some more junk that she just walked through. And then this is just, I don't really know what that is. I really don't. Like, that bucket, I don't know. And this is the back of my door that needs to be cleaned off because, ooh, my door's dirty. And I literally don't know why all this stuff's up here. That's my key rack, water bottle, whatever. And so that box, that was from my Rice Krispie Treat video. I don't know why it's back here. No, it's not. My sister-in-law gave me that as a present. It was a gift in there. And there's some shoes. Here's some random stuff. I told you how dirty my carpet is. And all of these drawers literally have junk in it. This is just a junk corner. That was a present from a guy, huh? And then there's a towel. Ugh, look at my dresser, bro. Like, this is embarrassing. Like, what even? I don't even use that piggy bank, bro. Look at me. Okay, yeah. Y'all see it. Empty water bottles. Y'all see how gross and weird this is. And there's me. Okay, I high-key don't even know where to start. I don't know if I want to, like, sit on the ground and start, like, sorting my clothes. Or if I want to start with, like, my mirrors and my dressers and, like, TV stands, computer stands, stuff like that. Start with the clothes, because at least if I get all this, that's what really like makes it hard for my room is my clothes. So I feel like if I start with my clothes, and then work my way up, that'll be better. So let's do this. Open up, you open, bitch, you won't be me. Should be closer than friends if you OPN. Engaging you's on my agenda. Request my chariot to get ya. The door's OPN. Take that hot road and hop in. Open up, open up. Shut it down like a Macintosh. Open up, open up. OPN, OPN. No lick, no lick. I love you. Guys, this is Lola. I think y'all met her. Wait, did y'all meet her? If y'all watch my Merry Vlogmas thingy, then you met her, I think. Did they meet you? Did they meet you? Guys, I kept it really short and sweet because I thought of... If y'all hear the TV, it's just because... Let me close the door. Eyes back. So yeah, I kept it real short and sweet, and I just time lapsed it all because I'm like, do they really want to sit here and want to eat? You know, it's that type of thing. So yeah, I hope you really enjoyed this because I did. Like, actually, I feel better about my room. I feel better about my room, and like, I know it wasn't like a long, too long of a video, but like, I so hope you guys enjoyed again, and I think I will be doing like a clean out my closet video separately because I did not touch, like, I kept it real with y'all. I did not touch my closet at all, and I really needed to because that's another thing my mom is probably gonna nag about, but we'll see when the time comes. I'm not completely done. I still have some things in the washer and the dryer, and then I have to put my backpacks back up on the shelf in my closet because they were all scattered in here, as y'all seen. And what else do I have to do? And then I'm just gonna go wipe down like a few purses. It's just small stuff that I have to do at this point, but the big stuff y'all have pretty much seen, but in time lapse. So yeah, that is pretty much it. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Again, how many times am I gonna freaking say that? Oh my God. I'm sorry, y'all get the point. Please like, comment, subscribe, comment what you wanna see because y'all know I will do it. And I recently, okay, I gotta tell you something. I recently got a comment from this sweet girl. She was like, can you do a 24-hour in your car with me? And I'm like, did I say that title right? What? No. So like, basically, it's like a 24-hour challenge where you're in your car, and I'm honestly considered one of those, but I'm gonna have to do that when I get free time, and I think that would be pretty interesting because y'all know when I get bored, I'm like I'm just all over the place, and I just can't. Like at the beginning of this video, I was so frantic because I had like so much to do on my mind, or like. Stop scratching! Lola, come here. And so, yeah, I just get really weird when it comes to, like, different times like that. But we'll see because I'm so excited about, like, doing different stuff on my channel rather than just, like, sit-down stuff. Although, y'all know I rarely do sit-downs anyway. But, like, stop! But, like, still, you know what I mean? Like, I want to...
have everything like very, you know what I'm saying? That way I can welcome anyone to my channel like I always want, you know? But at the end of the day, we're still growing right now. I think we have like 230 something subs. So we're so close to 300. And I'm so excited that I've gotten at least this far, even though it's a little bit, like I always say, just this much. I'm missing a nail, so we're just gonna do this. Just this much. But I love y'all so much. Kenni Nova is out.
That's my best friend.